Think the DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
That can't be it.
Oh, hell yeah!
I feel good about this one.
Suck on this!
You know, secondhand smoke is bad for you. Thank you.